Hi, and welcome to Hypetex Tech Corner. In this video, we will be discussing the difference in stiffness compared to plain black carbon fiber fabrics, for example, when comparing dry fabrics to our colored fabrics. Using a colored material means that the fibers are coated during Hypetex's proprietary coloring process and held in place together to avoid any fabric deformation. A misaligned toe can be very visible on a black fabric, but it is even more visible on a colored fabric. Holding the fiber straight after coating the fabrics create fewer visible defects on finished products, fewer distorted fibers on the edges and in the corners of your parts, and it can also help produce nearly net shaped products right off the mold. If you are using pre-preg fabrics, the added stiffness of the colored fabrics will be similar to working with a higher TG resin. By increasing the temperature during the layup, the flexibility, drapability, and tackiness of the material will improve, and you'll be able to use the colored fabric just as you are using the standard fabrics. But stretching or pulling on the fabric to make it fit compound curvatures or tight edges will generate the same issues as with the black fabric. Gaps, resin-rich areas, distorted toes, and so on will. Heat can be brought by using a higher room temperature, heated tables, preheated ovens, or simply locally by using radiating lamps or heat guns. The optimization of your patterns and templates might be required to achieve great results, and by doing so, the performance of your parts will be greatly increased. It might also help reduce your waste, which is always good to reduce costs and protect the environment. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.